Hello everyone, my name is Kashi Srivastav and I am doing Diploma in Information Technology from Feroz Gandhi Polytechnic, Raebareli. As we all know, we have to do a vocational training of approximate 45 days within our 3-year course of Diploma. For that, I have chosen TechPal Technologies. I got to learn various languages like HTML, CSS, JS, jQuery and Bootstrap and some programming languages like C, Python and database here. I have chosen Python plus Django as my main language. With the help of Python plus Django, I have created this website named Desire Guide. It has various functions and this website is fully dynamic. Here first, we can see a search bar where you can easily find whatever you desire for. Next, we have menu with some options here, which we will discuss later in this video. Next, we have a slider here with some images and the categories divided into men's, women's and kids. Here you can also see some products like women's sari, men's t-shirt, kids jeans, women's kurti and many more. Next, you can see a big sale division here and some special services provided to you like free shipping, delivery on time and secure payment. Coming back to the menus, here first we have a home option. Clicking on this, you will be redirected on the main page or the index page of the website. Next, we have a product option here with some options like men's, women's and kids. Clicking on men, a men's product page will appear, which will show you a variety of clothes for men's. On the left side, we have some categories like t-shirts, shirts. Clicking on this t-shirt, you can see some t-shirts for men's, shirts, jeans, and many more. Next, we have women's option here. By clicking women's option, a women product page will appear. You can see some shirts here, t-shirts, sari, and more. The last option is of kids. Here you can see kids products like frock, t-shirts, shirts, and more. You can add these products to your cart or you can order them by clicking order now. Once you clicked on this, your order will be confirmed. To see your ordered products, click on my orders. Here you can see your order. You can cancel them. Next, we have customer support here. Here you can contact us by filling your details like name, contact number, email and your message and just click on send message. Next, we have a registration page here for those who have not registered yet. Just fill up your details like name, mobile number, password, the confirmed password, email, a photo of yours, the address and by accepting the terms of use and policy. Just click on register now. If you have already registered, then click on login here. A login page will appear. Here you have to fill your details, your password, and click on login. You have logged in successfully. To check your profile, go to my profile option. Here you can see your profile. You can edit this profile. Next, we have a feedback page here where you can tell us about your response for this website by filling up your name, image, your address or state, and your valuable feedback, and click on send feedback. So this is the small website I have created with the help of my training heads. Thank you.